2-3, Sergeant.
2-3, Sergeant.
You got that 10-10?
I copy.
Sergeant, they call you Sergeant?
That's his rank. Sit back.
Sergeant, do they know you lick your Q-tips before you stick them in your ears?
Raymond, I copy the 10-10. Open warehouse door, check that okay?
Open door, yeah. Nobody even broke in. Good thing I'm wearing the vest. It could have been drafty.
We better drive by later. If it's open again, we'll call in a canine car and send in the bow wow. That's a police dog.
Oh, bow wow's a police dog. How do you crack that code?
That ain't funny. And you don't talk when we on the radio. Now sit back.
I told you, Raymond, it's important that you not interfere with police business.
But what? Police business? We driving around for 3 hours. I saw more action on my paper route.
All right.
Hey, maybe later we can climb a tree and save the meow meow.
That's enough, Raymond.
I'm starting to see what you mean about your little brother.
Yeah, see what I'm saying?
What? What? What does he say?
Sit back. I'm not gonna tell you again.
You just lost your tip. Nothing to do. I'm bored back here. At least run the siren a little. This vest is a little smelly. Hey, if you wash these with regular clothes, do they become bulletproof? Okay.
2-3, Sergeant.
2-3, Sergeant.
Got an emergency call. Patching it through.
All right. Emergency. You wanted action? Here we go.
Robbie, how's Raymond? Is he okay? I want to talk to Raymond.
Ma!
Any of these wrapped to go?
Everybody's asking for doggy bags. What am I supposed to eat?
Give me the usual. I'm going to the ladies' room.
Why are we taking a break? What are we taking a break from?
How about a break from your mouth?
She seems nice.
Sit down, Raymond. Sit down.
All right.
I want to talk to you.
All right, but I have a right to a ginger ale. You know that.
Just stop it, okay? I'm sorry this is such a slow night for you.
No. There was that open door.
Enough, Raymond, okay? A slow night for you is a good night for me. You understand? You have no idea what this job entails. And your attitude is an insult to me, my partner, and every other cop on the force.
Relax, Robert. I'm joking here.
Right. Yeah, they're just little jokes, right? I'm one big joke to you.
Yeah.
My height, my little quirks, the year I had an afro.
Come on, that was funny.
It was the style then, man.
Right, come on, relax.
You guys gonna order or can I grab a smoke?
All right, come on, what do you want to eat? I'm buying.
I'm not hungry.
No, come on, I'll buy for Judy too. What does she eat, little kids?
You just can't stop, can you?
Look, when you're ready, I'm out back.
Robert.
What?
Over there.
Hurry it up.
Get down.
Come on, old man. It'll...
Huh?
Keep your hand over.
Get down.
Robert, I left my vest in the car.
And whatever happens, stay down.
Hurry it up.
What? No, wait. Call the police.
Come on, let's go. Hurry up. Come on.
Get on this step and get your hands behind your back.
I didn't do anything.
Hands behind your back.
I didn't do anything, huh? What did I do?
Do anything?
What did I do?
Everybody okay? Nemo, you all right?
Yeah.
How we doing, huh? Wait, Scott.
What happened here?
Well, we got a temp 30. Better check outside. You all right, Nemo?
Yeah.
No getaway car. Got no friends.
It's all right. We'll give him a ride. Get him out of here.
I'll radio it in.
Come on, Ray. You can ride up front. Come on. What are you looking at?
Hey, Susie, pick up that pizza, will you? Unless the people want a new one.